A Dayton man is behind bars charged with receiving stolen property. A worker for Cousin Vinny's Pizza told police his phone had been stolen while he was making a delivery. Police say an app on that phone led them to an area where this man, Jamie Neal, had been arrested for a separate incident. Police believe Neal used the phone to call his brother, then tried to hide it from police.